So this video is basically for all the guys who want to first able to speak English and second who want to be able to speak with beautiful girls. Hello, hello, bonjour, namaste everybody. This is Manthan here from Quality Media Travel and welcome to my channel, guys. Look, if you will be looking at me, I might be looking like that. How can I tell you how to speak with beautiful girls when I have got blocked by 108 girls totally. 108 लड़कियों ने मुझे ब्लॉक किया है और मैं ऐसे हंसते मुस्कुराते चेहरे के साथ आपके सामने हूँ बिकॉज आई हैव प्रैक्टिस्ड अ लॉट ऑफ दिस. सो इफ़ यू आर गर्ल्स यू कैन ऑल्सो वॉच दिस वीडियो इफ यू वॉन्ट टू लर्न इंग्लिश बट इफ यू वॉन्ट टू नो हाउ टू स्पीक विद गर्ल्स मैं भी आई विल नॉट बी एबल टू हेल्प यू हियर. एनीवे फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल यू नीड टू फाइंड आउट व्हाट डू यू लव टू डू इन योर फ्री टाइम. नाउ लुक इफ यू लाइक टू वॉच मूवीज you need to start watching movies in English. If you like to watch a web series, you can watch English web series. If you like to speak with beautiful girls, as I love to speak with beautiful girls, so you can start speaking with beautiful girls in English. It might be dangerous for you to start speaking with Indian girls in English, so you can try to approach foreigners as I used to do. You can visit nearby tourist monuments where a lot of foreigner tourists come. You can interact with them. You need to be honest with yourself. You need to accept your weakness and then you need to start working on that. Look, when I was starting this video, I was thinking about going with the Hindi language, but then I thought, why not give you an atmosphere of English directly through this video? If I will be speaking Hindi, you would listen it and you would go. But now you, if you will be observing that what am I talking about, there is one more thing. If you want to go with like, you want to become a fluent English speaker, maybe I am not the perfect guy for you. I make so many mistakes when I speak. There might be so many pronunciation mistakes, but as per my opinion, what really matters is I can communicate. That's what really matters. If I want to say a beautiful girl, you are looking damn awesome, I can say that. I can make her believe that, yeah, that's what I have in my heart for her. That's what feelings I have in my heart for her. And so that's how things work. So that's what you need to be focused on. Talk about fluency, it will come automatically. Oh, I have practiced a lot. I have interacted with so many beautiful big girls all around the globe. Like, I will be showing so many pictures over here as well, so you can find out that how many girls I have interacted with. Apart from it, list is so huge, maybe you will not get all the girls over there. And these are the basic things. Now, if you will be liking this video and if you would like me to make some more videos, you can let me know. I will be making videos about how to speak in English, how to speak with beautiful girls, and I will be doing this because I like to do that. Maybe I will go out and I will be talking with beautiful girls outside randomly. It will not be fake as so many people do when they make a prank. They first settle everything with the guy. Excuse me madam, would you mind to do this with us? And then they do this thing. I will be directly approaching them with my camera, just direct. Maybe they will reject me. I will put it honestly on YouTube. If they will be rejecting me, that's fine. Because I never worry about a rejection. I know either I will be succeed or I will get to learn something. So it's a lesson for you as well. If you are trying to speak English, you will be making so many mistakes, but that doesn't matter. You will overcome with those mistakes slowly, slowly. Practice makes perfect. That's the formula. Fitted for everything. No matter what do you want to do in your life, practice makes perfect. So when you will be starting first time, you will not be a fluent English speaker. You will not be able to interact with all the beautiful girls all around the globe. And even when you will become perfect with this, you will be not absolutely perfect. So there might be a time when you will be getting rejected by so many beautiful girls, and I still do that. But yeah, I try my hard to approach a beautiful girl. I try my hard to impress them. That's what I love to do. So if you want to speak with beautiful girls, if you want to speak English, I can help you in both of the way. If you are from Jaipur, we can call up you can come along with me. No problem. There is no problem. And there are no charges as well. I am not a fancy institute kind of thing. All right. There will be not pen, paper or something like that. I don't have any classroom. So it will be absolutely free. We can join. We can do. We can work together for mutual benefits. Like I will get content for my channel, and you will get, you know, you will get to speak with beautiful girls. Can I say you hi? This is a sentence which has changed my life. Can I say you hi? With this smile, and they got totally flattered on me. I used to hesitate to speak with beautiful girls, but when I got this sentence, I started saying this sentence to all of the girls, and that's how I became so much confident, because whenever I say this sentence, most of them reply with hi. And that's how every time I do this, every time I repeat this, every time my excitement and confidence level go up. So that's how things goes like. So this is basic all about me, and this is just an introduction video, and the thing is, maybe you will like it, maybe you will not like it, whatever it is, but this is it from my side. So I will see you soon. If you like this video, I'm not going to share it with anyone. If YouTube will be promoting this video, you will get it. If YouTube will not promote it, then I am a Kangali Mata Gila. No problem. Have a nice day, guys. Have a nice journey ahead. I hope you will start speaking English very soon. I hope you will start speaking with beautiful girls all around the globe very soon, as I have started. So have a nice day, guys. ओवरएक्टिंग ज़्यादा हो गई मुझे पता है, लेकिन करनी पड़ती है, यूट्यूबर हूँ।